MCB Capital Markets is the investment banking, private equity and asset management arm of MCB Group. Based in Mauritius, our team works with clients that are looking to expand their operations in Africa, and we help them develop solutions that meet their financial, strategic and investment needs. In 2014, we launched our first investment fund focused on the continent, the MCB Africa Bond Fund. And in September 2018, we launched the first Pan-Africa Sovereign Bond Exchange Traded Fund in partnership with the African Development Bank. One of the main objectives of this initiative is to help in the development of local capital markets throughout Africa.
So the African Domestic Bond Fund and the asset class that it provides access to, which is Pan-African local currency debt, have had a great run since we launched the fund 2 years back. The fund is up 47% in dollar terms since launch. And in fact, in 2020, the fund is up 16% in dollar terms, having beaten almost every broad fixed income benchmark out there and even the S&P 500 during the year. The fund is listed in Mauritius and we've doubled AUM since launch. We believe we have solid investors in the fund along with the likes of the African Development Bank, which is an anchor investor and sponsor of the fund. Going forward in an environment of EM bullishness, the US dollar expected to weaken and a commodity bull run expected to happen, along with lower for longer rates in the developed world, we believe the attractiveness of a fund such as the African Domestic Bond Fund should only continue to grow.
So for the past 3 years, Abby and myself have been traveling across the continent to promote the fund, from South Africa to Egypt, from Nigeria to Zambia and Botswana. We've been meeting with investors and regulators on the ground. And we are seeing increased interest from investors from the continent itself, which is why we are currently working towards dual listing the fund on other African stock exchanges. So the current situation with COVID is definitely making things a bit more complicated at the moment because of the travel restrictions. But ADBF remains our flagship product, one of a kind. The performance has been remarkable, and we are very proud to be a part of the development of African capital markets, along with partners such as the African Development Bank.